it's kind of like we're getting back to cavern land. Just have to step on these things. I was gonna say I don't see any foot switches. Oh, what the hell? The other blue arrow disappeared. So it's kind of like a puzzle to try to... get all this stuff, I guess. I didn't read what that did. Oh, so if I go to that one back there, I'd probably fight more guys. Well, I guess I can't now. I can only go this way. That didn't look very safe. Dive? Are you serious? Big spot. Okay. That was a very feminine sounding holding of the breath. Get the door. What was that? Sword is like ridiculously weak compared to just shooting them real quick with a couple spells. Whew. There's a silver key up there. Yep. What was that spot where I was? Where I saw the silver key. Seems like that's the way I needed to go. To get that silver key. Those aren't the unfriendly type of bats. Shit, this guy's like extra tough. What the hell? He put his sword away at like such a bad time. It's so weird that I have no indicator of how badly damaged I am. And I missed. This goes. that guy shoot a gun at me? It went in slow motion and I missed. There's like a gold key over here because it seems pretty far off the beaten path. I think that's the silver one I saw earlier, though.
Mentioned that flit switches require a knock from a melee weapon. Well, it seems that was only partially correct. According to the book, only blue switches require melee weapons. The red variety requires magic, and to activate yellow switches, you must shoot them with a fire.
Didn't I already use a magic weapon?